I used to stand over the toughest cooks in fucking jail just because I didn't believe they were tough. You know, they were just fucking shitheads. And I proved they were shitheads. I didn't pick on the weak. I picked on gangsters, smart asses, and would-be street fighters and tough guys. Gangsters, the fucking, the bullies, and the so-called tough guys. You know, I fucking grew up with them when I was a kid. I got bullied for 15 years of my life at school. And I didn't like gangsters and tough guys and fucking so-called smart asses. You know, the ones that want to throw their weight around on fucking weaker people. The strong feeding off the weak, that's all the jail's made up of. The strong feeding off the fucking weak. And I didn't like the strong feeding off the fucking weak anywhere near me, so I used to smack him in the mouth. I used to burn their feet with blow torches in the beginning. Now we used to take their feet off with bolt cutters, take the toes off with bolt cutters in the beginning. Then I graduated to blow torches. I thought blow torches were more refined. Bolt cutters were a bit primitive, taking their feet, toes off with bolt cutters, blood everywhere, fucking bone and chip fingernails and thumbnails and fucking toenails everywhere, fucking bone and crap. I used to burn their feet with blow torches, and the flame had cauterised the wound, so you didn't get much blood, you get a lot of plasma. You get that clear liquid coming out of their feet, and it sets fire, it burns. It's a lot of fat content in that clear liquid. It starts to burn, and it sets fire. It's like a candle. You're burning fire, you know, setting fire to their feet. And I'm better to put a bloke's feet out with a fire extinguisher once. It was on fire. You're not going to make any money robbing an Italian washing machine salesman, are you? But you're going to make a lot of money robbing an Italian drug dealer. They always felt very apologetic, you know. No one likes to see anybody in pain, especially when you're the one that's picking the fucking pain. And I used to say, oh, sorry about that, mate. Yeah, I bet that used to show. I shot A's across in the guts. I bet the other side, yeah, I bet that hurts. Yeah, shit, I bet that hurts. Would like that happening to me. Now, I've never been frightened of the enemies or worried about them. I fucking just dealt with them. They used to pop up and I'd knock them down. But they're all rock spiders and kid fuckers, kid killers. First 7 years I was in penitentiary for 11 murders. I was only questioned for the first 9.